Hello there, kids. It is I, Stray Cat, the one and only, coming in with another episode of State of Decay, the redo. All right, when we left off, we were just on our merry way, but then I realized that they have a Zed hunt for us, so we might as well be doing something for them, considering they gave us a little bit of fuel, even though it's not what we needed, but nonetheless, we're in the area, might as well. So, which one do we need to talk to? Gianna, if I can actually get her to speak to me,
thank you. We could use your help over here.
A feral!
How about it?
A slacker who drank a lot. I want you on my side. Mainly for a few things. Okay. Yeah, might as well.
Let's go.
Let's execute this plan.
Let us go and deal with this motherfucker. Alright. Where is that little shit? Oh, it's all the way on the other side of the planet. Okay, great. Fantastic. Let's go deal with that then. Let's go drive along then and deal with this little horde here. Oh, there's a couple of them. And I think that was the rest. Awesome. Kill this one and kill this one. There we go. Whoop! I never got the dealer guy now that I think about it. After I killed all those zombies with a door on accident without recording, I never got the dealer. Weird. I could have sworn it would happen by now.
Better get ready. We'll be on them soon if we keep going this way.
Yeah, you're not wrong. Well, hopefully it doesn't kill my ass as stone dead as girls usually do. That's the last thing I want. Especially right now. It's probably in this house, isn't it?
Grab it!
Oh, shit!
That's right, found you.
Well, okay. Gonna be... Oh, jeez, I phased through the house. Okay. Killed him. We killed him. Thank God. Huh. Could have gone so much more south. Ah, we are famous. Other survivors want to join us. Oh, boy. That means they're gonna ask to join us before I leave, isn't it? Shit. It's gonna be the case, isn't it? Balls. I'm gonna pick these guys up before I leave entirely and go home. Okay. Yippee. We're gonna have more people try to join us. I'm gonna have to turn away because I don't have the room. And I'm not willing to break down a facility to be able to make that room. Could have killed somebody. Who did what? Want to make sure I know who
are
did
you gonna
this.
Go look into those survivors
Jonathan!
Dimension?
Stupid motherfucker. Why would you do that? What survivors? Which ones are you talking about exactly? Oh, the besieged one. Yeah, they're on their own. I don't like dealing with besieged missions all that much. Those are one of my least favorite of the besiege. Well, any sort of type of missions, really. There we go. Let's go this way, which is the way we're supposed to be going, but I was too stupid and was complaining about missions I don't like. Alrighty. Nearly done. Keep heading along. Oh, I got one of them at least. I want to kill all of them. There we go. Perfect. Alright, let us go left. Oh, geez. That did not feel like it was going to be a good thing. In fact, I felt like I was within minutes of losing the supplies. Is there a fence in the way? No. Well, beans. We are good for the time being here. Haha. Oh. Oh, you're in trouble. You're in really bad trouble. Shit. Why'd you go out here? What were you thinking? That's what I want to know. Well, I mean, you're definitely handling yourself. Definitely handling yourself, that's for damn sure. Calliope? Yeah. Calliope. I don't know how to pronounce that name. How the hell am I supposed to know to pronounce that name? There we go. Especially because you don't have the name spoken half the time. Yeah, we really need you back in the house, babe. There we go. Oh, we got something going here. Oh, awesome! But I can't carry it.
I mean, it doesn't suck.
Shit. I'm gonna have to have someone grab it, aren't I? Once I get everything registered. Okay. Gotta go over here. See what we got here. See what good shit's here. Snack. And small backpack. That's it. That's all that was here. Okay. Yep. Okay. Almost got hit by that guy. Okay. That one. And you're dead. There we go. Perfect. Let's have someone
grab
some supplies here.
Send runners for pickup.
I'll get someone out there ASAP.
Thank you. That'd be wonderful. Especially because I'm doing the heavy lifting half the time around here. Okay, check into this
person. Are you going to go look into those survivors I mentioned?
I'm going to eventually, Lily. Come on, babe. Just calm it down, all right? Just calm it down. Everything is peachy. Holy shit. Never mind. I got a big bastard. Not so peachy anymore. Oh, jeez. Okay. Our guy's over here. Or gal or other. There we go. Where are you? There you are.
Confirmed.
Hey, Gurubani.
We are Zed free here.
Hey, some 9mm and another stack of materials that I wouldn't have realized was here. Fuck, I can't call for scavengers. Gurubani.
What's up?
Hey, need you back in the house, babe. Thank you. Why am I calling all of them babe? I don't understand what my own brain is doing. But, hey, why not, right? Why the fuck not? Kill you, and kill you, thank you. I have to get both of them in one go. Oh, I'm killing all of them in one go. Jesus. That's pretty cool. Loving that. Oh, Jesus. Car needs a bit of repair. That or replacement. Probably gonna need replacement. Oh shit, I missed that one. I'm not willing to go back and get it. Oh, jeez! That wasn't what I thought it was it? That's one of our guys, isn't it? Oh, that's, yeah, one of our supply guys. What the hell was with this guy? I've never seen a zombie with that particular makeup. That freaked me out. I thought I actually killed one of our survivors for about 5 seconds. Oh, jeez! That would have looked bad on me. Really, really bad. Damn.
Okay, I'm free and clear. See you soon.
We'll crack open a cold one for you.
Alrighty, thank you for that.
There you go.
Hey!
Don't say I never gave you anything.
Let's do it without moving the car.
What you got?
Oh, you know.
Some stuff. You know, no big deal. Just some stuff.
I'm almost home.
Holy shit, I have 114.
I'll tell you when I get there.
Where was all these materials when I was building shit? Okay, now I feel like I can upgrade some stuff around here now, because we have plenty of room for that. I do not want to load up the RV yet. Yet. Key phrase. Upgrade that to greenhouse, and that'd make quite a bit of food. Actually, when I'm looking at it, I might as well figure out how much food it actually makes for us. It doesn't really say while it's in the building process. You could definitely build this up, rather. Exercise regimen.
Our people are in
regimen.
Trouble. They're
Our
in a
people.
Tough spot. Can you give them an escort?
Runner and help. Fuck. That's why I didn't want to send them out there. Alright, I'll drop off my shit and I'll go. There's materials out there that I need to grab besides.
There you go. Don't say
okay,
I never gave you anything.
Let's drop all this.
My hero.
All this. There we go. Medicine do I have on me? Codeine. Just needed to grab matching. There we go. Didn't realize that was what I had on me. Okay, I'm gonna pop Tussin just for the rest of it. There we go. Is there anything around the house I can get going before I leave? I can get you to make the suppressor. Create biodiesel. Don't really need the biodiesel, really, if anything. In fact, I could use less of that Let's have you make some snacks. That looks like it'll be good. Okay. On the way out, I will replace the truck with something else as our runaround vehicle. There we are. We are good. Because this thing is about to break. It's about to break. I really should not do Linkin Park songs on this channel. That is more the shtick of something else. Someone else. Anyone else, really. Not me. That's definitely not my shtick. Okay. Those materials are over there, but our guy needs help over here. So, whoa. Probably take care of this one. Oh, one of them, anyway.
We should go.
There we go. Oh, shit. Fucking fantastic. There we go.
Hey, that wasn't the last of them.
Well, no, I wouldn't expect anything less, really. You didn't need to really take care of that one. Oh, geez. God damn it. Okay. Now we get some kind of slug him out. For the time being. Oh, got that one. There we go. Well, it should, considering. Let's see what we got in here. Maybe ammunition? Incendiary shotgun shells. Not what we need. Especially considering we don't have an incendiary shotgun. But hey, I'm not going to complain too much. And down you go. Thank you. And down you go. Thank you. Shit. There's a whole bunch more of them over here than I expected. There we go. Killed that one. Down you go. And stop. All right. Oh, I can't shoot through the fucking door. Are you kidding me? Okay. Slam into it. And kill. There. Now. Alright. That went slightly better than expected. There we go. More incendiary shotgun shells that we can't use because we don't have an incendiary shotgun.
Okay, I'll run this home.
But fuck it. We've got enough of them at this point. I might as well start collecting them in case I do. Okay. Yes, I'm starting to get a little annoyed at ammunition that I can't use popping up all the time. But hey, wouldn't you? I would. I mean, I am right now, so obviously I would. Okay, grab these, because fuck it. I just realized that this is possibly a wealth of materials that I could grab that I've never really checked out before. So I'm going to do that. I think I'm going to do that before I end this episode, which is not that far along, but, oh, jeez, get off of me, shit, there we go, that's all of them, awesome, and grab this, there we
confirmed.
Go, that's
we
what
are.
We needed,
okay, I'll run this home,
perfect,
we'll be ready,
and throw this in. Whatever vehicle I end up bringing back. I think I have it in the truck already. I might need to swap that out as soon as I find another vehicle.
I'll start taking inventory.
Sounds good. Considering I already saved you once, I shouldn't have to save you again, right? Hopefully. That'd be bad if that was the case. Okay. Well, I see one little stack of something I can check already. That's fuel, but hey, I'm not gonna shake a stick at that. I mean, it doesn't mean I want it, but hey, I'd still take it. There we go. Alright, there's another thing over here, a box, so hopefully that is materials. Oh, we got two of them. Hey! Nothing. Fuck me. Okay, what's what we got over here? Survey says, hey! Materials.
Sit tight. I'm bringing this stuff home.
We'll see you
soon. Yep. Depends on if I find more shit or not. Then you might not see me for a while. Ooh. What we got here? Pipe bender, huh?
Sweet,
take
sweet
that.
Fortune.
Because that is pretty decent. That can't be gotten into. I hear something. Something I don't want to be hearing. Okay, it sounds like it's outside, though. So at the same time, I'm not going to complain too much. I'm going to take that aspirin. Top off my health a little bit, because that was a freebie, more or less. Okay. Oh, shit. You went right through that fucking door, really? Kidding me? Fuck me, are you kidding? How did I fuck that up? Jesus, I almost fucked that up more. Okay, what other shenanigans are gonna pull? Okay. There we go. Well, that bars that room for a while. Fuck me. Okay, well, I'm just gonna wait for this to clear up and hope that big bastard doesn't come after me. Okay. Alright. So far, so good.
I hope you don't regret that missed opportunity.
Zombie activity. Things didn't go well. What do you mean things didn't go well? Okay. Well, I guess shit is going south. Everywhere. There's nothing I can do, really. At least not much. Okay, let's throw this in our truck.
I'm headed home.
That's good, at least. I'll try and deal with this horde for you on the way out. There's still something marked off as needs to be found. Oh, there it is! And hopefully, this is a few more materials. Hopefully! Ah, it's a pry bar.
This is good, okay. Right? I mean, it doesn't suck.
It definitely does not suck, that's for sure. Alright, let's get the truck. Grab that. And deal with this horde. Right over here. Alright. That dealt with most of them anyway. Okay. I knocked that one down and dead. And this guy. There we go. Just making sure the entire area is clear for when our guy comes back. Hey! Speaking of, there he is. Alright, let's head our asses back home. We got a lot of materials to drop off. I found a secret cache that I've never found before. By never found, I mean should have expected because... I mean, look at that area. I hear them clawing at night. You used up 10 materials for that.
Zombies aren't exactly the most perceptive. Heck, just hiding in a bush seems to be enough to avoid them.
Yeah, don't say. I'm pretty sure that's been the fact since, you know, forever.
Okay, I'm free and clear. See you soon. There you go.
There we go.
Don't say I never gave you anything.
Sweet.
Awesome sauce. You're good. You're good for the time being. Anything else I need to do? What do we got going on here? We got combat training and... What's the other thing? We got two combat trainings going on? I guess I could get those done in a bit. Just a little bit, though. I have other things to do. Well, not right now, but I'd rather wait. How are you only at 63? Oh, because of the 10 wasted for the, someone who's crying like a baby over... I hear them clawing at night. Who was the one who did it? Went through more materials than usual, reinforcing the wall. Couldn't have consulted me first, maybe? Eh? That would have been nice. Just a little bit. Well, oh well. Let's check how everything's doing. This is still in the middle of upgrading. This is still in the middle of upgrading. So far, so good. And yeah. We don't even need the extra two outposts that we have room for. Not bad in the slightest. Let's have you make another bit of snacks, huh? Alright. I think we're good for right now. I think I'm going to end the episode here for right now. That's how good we're doing. Anyway, Thank you all so much for watching. Click the subscribe button if you like these videos and you want to see more, and click the like button if you like this particular video. And share and comment so we can bring more people into this community. We can talk about the games we're playing together, and I will see y'all in the next episode. This has been the one, the only Stray Cat playing games for you.